apartment in Auschwitz. This is a stupid question. What words can capture those echoes? A